Boy, that's some terrific story. Why don't you send it into Reader's Digest?